Suggestion is that scoring for the bout lies in the hands of the neutral judge, Melvina Lathan from the state of New York. Always he has gotten up to avenge the knockdowns.
Active, not allow Pernell Whitaker to get too close. But once he gets close to you, but Trinidad, he has to be careful now. For the first time, he's in with a skillful left and
right foot. And it's always what you watch, George. When a conventional fight, Trinidad pay more.
That's right. You want to get there and take any amount of courage, experience right jab, and he's pointing it on a young opponent.
And I'm seeing
blood earlier in
his
boxing match.
Excuse me, George. A hard left hand. 21-12 in the first round, and you can see that Harold Letterman.
Before.
Back with a straight right hand lead.
Trinidad was able to get a little effective with his jab. Whitaker one
at a time.
Head straight, on, looking at a punch.
Hard left hand from Whitaker. Trinidad stunned. That.
This guy can hit.
Down goes Whitaker on a straight right hand. Fighters have had Pernell Whitaker down in his career. Roger Mayweather, Buddy McGirt twice, Raphael Williams.
He tried to pay you back, and then you're sitting in the driver's seat.
Now Whitaker.
Whitaker evidently without any footwork trying to get a knockout.
Time in his career. A man who has prided himself on the
fight turn into something he can handle. Make the open. Little head movement.
No head movement there. Whitaker's face. And the right hand lands for Trinidad. Landing a left hand in retaliation. Trying to get to the body and pushing with the right hand.
Whitaker's going to have to put together three and four punch combination. Don't throw one at a time. Make him run all over him if he doesn't fight. Doesn't want to out jab and he wants a knockout.
Chopping right hand for Trinidad. Another right hand left. How long Sweet Pea can withstand that kind of punishment? Harold, how do you have it through three?
Chip, give him an extra point for that knockdown in the second round. He's landing.
It's a little easier stepping back jabbing than going forward because we're going to fight you. I'm not going to be fair. I'm going to fight you mean and rough. Trinidad is using a good left jab, but it's all about I'm going to hit you with a right hand.
Landing them, but not with the kind of sit that he had in the first few rounds. The left hook landed there, and another straight right.
Quickness and cleverness through most of his career.
Courageous. You want to box, hit him, and
16 of 26 power shots. Cherry picking, in effect, against Whitaker. Yet. Hard left hand for Whitaker. Got in a pop on Whitaker's skull as pretty. Left hand for Whitaker. And the
open, throwing reckless punches. Trinidad is a much more
Ronell Whitaker showing a pretty stiff chin as he takes two vicious right hands. Whitaker holding on after. Straight right hand lands boom. His balance. And now Trinidad slows down as Whitaker lands.
Both hands with beautiful, beautiful.
I think what Larry said is that while Hearns' right hand may have been bigger,
whacking Pernell Whitaker with those straight rights and a good left chance.
A looping left across the top.
That could have been called a knockdown because
of Trinidad's punches and landing a power shot of his own. Tito, Tito, Tito. Hard left hand for Whitaker, making Trinidad miss and making it pay.
Hearns when he's hurt. Another good body shot as he's picking his feet up.
Another left shot for Whitaker.
Whitaker pays off.
They trade, and Trinidad straight right backs Whitaker up. Trinidad pausing to wave the right fist at his supporters in the crowd. You wonder if Trinidad will stop trying to knock Pernell out. We're on the seat of his pants with a straight right hand. Yeah.
inviting Quimby to throw these shots in.
Whitaker getting his legs back and fires the left hand. Trinidad going on power shots. So it was a big rally for Whitaker in round seven, and a big rally.
Saw last week.
In that round, Trinidad landed.
Don't back up. You've been training. You've trained the way you fight anyway. Keep going.
But how does this Purnell compare to the Purnell of April 7, 1997?
I think we better get ready to follow Trinidad around for a while. Good body shot by Purnell with it.
Another great body shot. Gets hit with the right hand again.
I tell you, after nine rounds, I think Purnell is out of rounds. He's got to knock him out to win.
Without trying to win the fight.
Yeah, but I meant he's not
going through a hail of Trinidad artillery. Right hand for Whitaker.
Good right, left hand by Whitaker this time. Foot at a time. Catch him as he lifts him up.
Vegas betting that both De La Hoya Cuarte and Whitaker Trinidad would go the distance. Left hand for Whitaker, momentarily back to seventh, that he might have won. Just missed with a home run swing with the right hand.
I think that Trinidad should finish this fight and try to
reversible momentum of this fight. But Whitaker loves to say, victimized.
Do I take a chance? For good reason. That's what you got to do. Take a chance, Whitaker.
Hard left hook by Trinidad.
Just doesn't have it.
So we're narrowing it down in the welterweight. Whitaker's trying to reduce one last stand against Trinidad.
He would beat De La Hoya in a fight between them.
In a rough physical fight, but taking the toughest pounding of his career. The two big welterweight dramas in the desert and in the garden.